Welcome to the Polished Girl. So I was just sorting out my nail polish collection and I just noticed that I don't experiment much with green color, and whenever I buy some new polishes, I don't end up buying new green polishes that often. And I guess that is the case with most of the people here. So today I just thought I will share some affordable green polishes that I own here, or I will share some shades of green polishes that I have in my collection which are affordable. So yeah, I know affordability varies for everyone. For me and most of the people, these will be affordable. And if these are not affordable for you, just explore the shades and try to find something similar. So without any further delay, let's get started. So the first polish that I have for you guys is from Miss Nails. Miss Nails is a completely Indian brand, and the shade that I have for you guys is called Lemon Squeezy. It is such a nice pastel happy color. It is a really beautiful shade, and I guess this retails for 179 rupees. I'm not sure though. I will mention all the prices on the screen and in the description box so you can check that out. This is a gorgeous lime green color with a hint of yellow in it, which looks absolutely beautiful. So the next shade is again from Miss Nails. This one is called Stay Weird, and oh my god, this is such a unique shade. I don't know how to describe this shade, but if you ask me, I would say this is a grayish green. I'm not sure how to describe it, but this is such a beautiful shade, and this is so not usual, and that is what I like the most about this shade. Next up, we have a shade from Stay Quirky, which is called Feisty. And this shade, you guys, I love this one. I know I have been saying this for every freaking shade that I have shown you till now, but trust me, I seriously love this one because this is so different. I don't have anything else like this in my collection, and this is probably the deepest green that I have in my collection, so that makes it one of my favorites. And this one retails for 88 rupees, so why wouldn't you like it? So next we have this shade called Kiwi from Health and Glow, and this one doesn't exactly look like a kiwi green, but it looks more like an olive green. At least that is what I feel. But this is a gorgeous shade again, and this one retails for 85 rupees, which is again a great deal. Now here we have a typical green. Doesn't this remind you of WhatsApp? At least to me it does, and that exactly is the shade name. This one is called WhatsApp Green, and it is from the brand Disney Frozen. Yes, it is an original brand. Don't think of it as a fake brand. It is absolutely original. This brand is available offline, online, everywhere, so availability is not an issue for this brand, and it retails for flat 100 rupees, so what more you can ask for? Finally, we have a metallic green polish. This one is called Jade, and it is again from Health and Glow. This one retails for 49 rupees, if I'm not wrong. And I don't really like the formulation on this one, but I love my other Health and Glow polishes. But I really don't like the formulation of this one. I mean, it doesn't really last long and starts getting scratches within a few hours. And that is the only thing which I got bothered with. Next up, we have a Crelly polish from Miss Nails again. This one is called Green Eyes, and it has some peach and blue colored confettis and small particles in it, which looks cute, and you can use it on its own. Well, you will require 3 to 4 coats if you want to use it on its own, and you can also use it on a white or light green base. That looks cute as well, and this one retails for 179 rupees. Next one is this very light pastel mint green color. This one looks really beautiful. This one is from Steak Worky and it is called the Milky Way. And this one retails for 158 rupees. Now here we have a matte neon polish from Nykaa. The name is Key Lime Slush, and to be honest, this is the sheerest polish that I have ever used. You just cannot use it on its own. This is so sheer, and I mean, if you like it that way, that is okay, but if you don't, then you have to put on a white base underneath. And even on the white base, you require 2 to 3 coats of this one to get it fully opaque. So if you don't like that sort of polishes, then stay away from this one. But if you do that, this is the neon of your dreams. And this one retails for 199 rupees. And let me tell you one thing, this one glows in the dark, so that is magical. Next we have a shade called Nile Green from Streetwear. Now this one is completely opposite to the Nykaa one because this one is really opaque. The color payoff is amazing on this one and it does water marble as well, so that is a big yay. And I don't know what shade it is, probably turquoise or sea green. I really mess up with the shade, guys, so I can't really tell you, but this is such a gorgeous shade. I love this one, and looking at the opacity, I think this should stamp as well. And if it does stamp, this is gonna be one multitasker polish. So yeah, that is great. Now I have a completely similar, I mean the exact same shade from another brand, which is Jacqueline USA. And that one is a matte polish and it is called Pepper Green. The shades are exactly the same. As I mentioned earlier, this one is completely matte, but the color payoff is a little lesser than the streetwear one. The first coat goes a little uneven, but the second coat goes absolutely smooth. So you definitely require 2 coats of this one, and again, this one glows in the dark. Looks absolutely amazing, and this one retails for 199 rupees. Now, if you are wondering if all the green polishes glow in the dark, then no, they don't. I will just insert a clip of this polish with the WhatsApp green from Disney Frozen, and you can definitely see the Disney one does not glow in the dark. Again, we have a metallic polish from Health & Glow and the shade name is Green Meadow. Now, they have changed the packaging for this one. This one is a chrome polish and it comes in a vertical bottle now that I showed you earlier for the shade Kiwi. It comes in that sort of bottle now and retails for 85 rupees. Now this is one stunning shade, and Health & Glow had this polish in their collection since ages, even before chrome polishes had any hype. Don't you like this polish? Just let me know in the comments below. Next we have another polish from Health & Glow which is called Emerald Green. This one is again such a gorgeous shade. It has some tiny, really minute golden shimmer particles in it which don't even show up from a distance, but if you look at it closely, it definitely has a golden reflex to it which looks absolutely beautiful. Now again, I have another similar shade for you guys. That one is from Steak Worky and it is called Pastel Blend. Now if you notice, the shades are extremely similar and they are exactly the same shades. The only difference that you can find in these is the golden shimmer. The Health & Glow one has a really minute gold reflex to it, while the Steak Worky one doesn't have any shimmer whatsoever. If you're not a big fan of shimmers and you want a solid plain color for yourself, then just go for the Steak Worky one. The Emerald Green from Health & Glow retails for 125 rupees and the Steak Worky Pastel Blend is priced at 88 rupees. But obviously there is a difference in the quantity as well, so nothing is more expensive that way. and they don't have any major difference in the shade. They are extremely, extremely similar, just the golden reflex, as I said. And both of these have beautiful formulations, beautiful finish. I love both of them. Next, we have another shade from Health and Glow, which is called Leafy Green. Now, this is again a gorgeous shade. And if you're wondering if this video is sponsored, then let me tell you, it is not. It is not. I have bought them all by my own, so that is an honest, non-biased video. So this one retails for 85 rupees. Again, they have changed the packaging for this one. Of course, this polish looks really pretty on its own, but I just decided to layer it up using a shimmer polish from Miss Claire. That one is a green shimmer polish with golden reflexes, which looks absolutely beautiful. That one is not really opaque, it is really sheer. So that works really great as a topper on any other polish, especially on green ones. That just works beautifully for your ethnic wear and whenever you're going for an Indian wedding. That would look really amazing. This polish retails for 85 rupees, the Miss Claire one. And it doesn't have any name but has numbers. I'll mention it in the description box so you can check that out. Let me just show you how it looks on its own. So this is what it looks like. It takes around 3 to 4 layers to look something like this. It is really sheer, and I know a lot of people don't like sheer polishes and they don't like layering up their polishes, and that is completely okay. Even I don't feel like doing it sometimes. So if you don't like to layer up your polishes, and plus if you hate shimmer polishes, then you just have to stay away from this one. Again, we have another shade from Stakeworky, which is called Royal Flush. This one retails for 158 rupees. This is a really cute yellowish green color, very appropriate for summer, very cute pastel color. I really love this one. Don't you like this shade? And this looks a little similar to the Lemon Squeezy shade from Miss Nails, but the only difference that I can see is this one is a little brighter and a little more fresh than that one. Fresh looking than that one. My tongue, oh my god. But I was saying that looks a little dull, but both of these shades look really pretty. I like them both. Next up, we have a shade called Green Grapes from Health and Glow, and this one retails for 49 rupees. This is a really beautiful, strong yellow green, and I guess it is called a pear green color as well. I'm not really sure, but this is such a beautiful shade again. I like this one. This one is probably the most affordable or cheapest polish in this video. Now, moving on, we have a polish from NYBae, which is called Green and White Pizza. This one retails for rupees 60. I have a complete review on the glossy polishes from NYBae. So if you're interested in knowing more about these polishes, you can check that video out in the description box. This one is a mixture of blue and green. It looks more like blue in the camera, but trust me, it is not. It is a turquoise shade. Next, we have this polish from NYLF, which is called Greenomania, and it retails for 125 rupees. I don't really like this polish because it is really sheer and it is just not worth the money. I guess I have covered all the polishes under 200 rupees till now, and I'm just gonna move on to the polishes above 200 rupees. To be honest, I didn't really want to include the polishes above 200 rupees in this video because those are not really affordable for most of the people. But I added just a few of them because those are my absolute favorites, and I hope that you guys will like them too. Let me know in the comments below, what do you guys think about these polishes? So the first one that we have is from Mazura. I always call it Mazura, but I don't know what the actual pronunciation is. Some people call it Masura, some people call it Mazura. Some people call it Majura. I don't know what the actual pronunciation is. So the shade name is Lime Fountain for this one. And man, just look at this shade. How stunning this shade is. It has some micro flakes in it, which are holographic. Look absolutely gorgeous. I have seen sellers selling this for around 500 rupees. So you should get this one for 500 rupees. Or around 500 rupees. I don't know what the actual price on the website is. So description box is where you wanna go. So if you didn't already know, Mazura is a Russian brand. Next up, we have this gorgeous green holographic polish from Beauty Big Bang, and the brand name is My Dance. This is amazingly holographic. Just look at this beauty. Don't you love this one? I absolutely love this one. And this is opaque on its first coat. You don't have to layer it up 100 times or use a black polish underneath. It stands out on its own. That is beautiful. And the actual price of this one is 552 rupees on the website, but currently it retails for 413 rupees. Don't worry, they usually sell it on a discounted price. Next up, we have this stunning polish from Mazura again, which is called Yacht Sea Scuba Diving. This is such a gorgeous teal green color. I absolutely love this one. This has some holographic flakies in it and some micro glitter, which looks absolutely beautiful. Again, I don't really know the actual price for this one, but I guess it should retail for about 500 rupees. So yeah, guys, that was it for this video, and I really hope that you guys enjoyed this. If you really did, just give it a thumbs up and leave a comment down below and tell me how you like this video. Do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and also press the notification bell so that you will never miss out any video from my channel in future. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. I shall see you all in my next one. Till that time, you guys take care. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.